How about you? Do you know what you are saying, or both of you are the same?
I do know what I'm doing.
Tell you, this be your last warning. What happened in 1975 will happen again.
Hi, what's up, everybody? Welcome once again to another comic interview with Donald 211. Today we have got the most comic president, that is J. Donald Trump, on today's interview. Put your device on the loudspeaker because you will surely enjoy this one. Before we move on with the interview, hit that subscribe button on your right hand side, turn on the notification and give a thumb up and leave your comment below. Thank you. Good evening, sir. It is my pleasure to have you today. I heard you were eagerly waiting for this moment. Now you have got it. What do you have to say?
I just want to thank you. And
which particular group of people do you first send your regards to?
To my favorite people in the world, the seniors.
But sir, are you a senior?
I'm a senior. I know you don't know that.
So who knows?
Nobody knows that.
Since nobody knows that you are senior, will you let them know?
Maybe you don't have to tell them, but I'm a senior.
Now let's get back to the reason we are here. How's the progress on the vaccine for China virus?
We are making tremendous progress with this horrible disease that was sent over by China.
What is your plan for them?
China will pay a big price for what they did to the world and to us.
Sir, it is rumored that there is medicine for it. How true is that statement?
But we have medicines right now, and I call them a cure. I went into the hospital a week ago. I was very sick.
When you got sick last week, what happened next?
I took this medicine.
How was it after taking the medicine?
It was incredible. It was incredible.
If I got you well, I was like, you're cured from that China virus. So, do you have a plan of making it available to the world?
We're gonna make them available.
When?
Immediately. We have an emergency use authorization that I wanna get signed immediately. The FDA has moved at a level that they've never moved before. Things that would take 2, 3, 4 years are taking a matter of weeks or even sooner than that.
That's so incredible. Who's buying this speedy progress?
Me.
What do you tell people who are waiting for this medicine?
You're gonna get the same medicine, you're gonna get it free, no charge.
Okay, sir, let's get back to the politics right now. What do you think about Joe Biden, your opponent?
My opponent, as you know, he talks, but he never did anything in 47 years. I did more in 47 months than he did in 47 years. He just talks, it's the same old thing.
During presidential debate, did you know what he was saying?
He didn't know what he was doing.
How about you? Do you know what you are saying, or both of you are the same?
I do know what I'm doing.
All right, sir. Wish you success in the coming election.
Thank you very much. We love you.